Political intelligence demands courage. Because how can you be flexible if you don't have courage? How can you change your mind if you don't have courage? How can you try other things if you don't have courage? How can you play with risk if you don't have courage? How can you take initiatives? How can you try? How can you provide alternatives? How can you take a step back? How can you accept failure? How can you bounce back if you don't have courage? How can you stay on course? How can you not give up? How can you be resilient if you don't have courage? If you don't have courage, find something else. Because, my friend, political intelligence that is required, demanded by people who exercise leadership or are figure of authority, are bosses at a level of, you know, president, prime minister, CEO, minister, senior level people, much of their job is about difficult decisions, and they deal with smart people. That kind of dynamic requires that you have the courage to do what it takes, to take risks.